Hi everybody, I am Wilson Neil. Welcome to Human Diary Season 2. I graduated with a diploma engineering at the Ngee Ann Polytechnic. So after I graduated, I faced a dilemma of choosing my career path. But as a Singaporean, we have to finish our NS. So I decided to let NS decide my fate. So when I got into the NS, I got into the music and drama company that also prompted me the life of a musician. So I practiced a lot during my stay in the music and drama company. After my NS, I was being offered a contract musician, 1 year contract musician by the Singapore Chinese Orchestra. When I got into the orchestra and learned the life of the professional musicians. When you do what you like, you don't really feel like you're actually working. Actually, I like this feeling a lot. Having this 1 year in SEO really confirmed my decision to be a professional musician. I remember one of my late teacher, he gave me advice on how to express the music better. Is 感动到别人是很简单的一件事情，可是要感动到自己，这个是一个比较困难的事情啊。 In order to reach this moment is actually not easy. There are really a few moments that I really touched my, as in I really moved. I remember one of the concerts is when I was about to go to pursue my degree. That year, I opened up a recital in the Victoria Concert Hall. During that moment, I goosebumps all over my body. That feeling is actually, I don't know how to really to describe it. Yeah, but yeah, it's that moment. It's that moment. Apart from my music journey, I actually game a lot. I'm a old gamer. I can't actually catch up with the new games now. So normally I just play my very retro games and any games that has the retro 2D type. Music is actually everywhere. So, you know, during the games, you can hear their soundtracks. Then you were like, oh, actually this can be put in my Chinese orchestra. You know, we can make a medley out of this. We can do a lot of, we can compose around that line. Oh, I have a YouTube channel and it's called Bubble Sun. So, Bubble Sun means it's Bubblesaw plus Sun. Sun is my last name. Most of my colleagues and also our company actually advise us to do some channels on our own. To play and share it within the community. I started off with a very simple phone. Then I realized that I think it's not enough. So I decided to do some editing, learn how to edit the videos, learn how to edit the audios and try to mix them together. So I decided to do pop songs. Although my pop songs are not very, very new, but I believe the younger generation actually had heard before. The reason for creating contents to the youth is actually we need to have more new blood to come into this circle. Younger generation might think that traditional Chinese orchestra music is very old school. So we also can show them that Chinese instrument can play pop music, modern music, K-pop, J-pop. As a teacher, as an educator, it's my part of my responsibility to actually to educate the younger generation and also to inspire them more into these Chinese music instruments.